the Lord, Lord God, is moving in us, in the righteousness of Christ. Father God, we're praying for those leaders, complete turnaround right now, and declare and decree in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, that those that are in leadership, whether it be White House, whether it be any house, whether it be across the seas, whether it be in this nation here, whether it be in this country, thank you, Lord, whether it be across the country, whether it be international, whether it be global, in the mighty name of Jesus, that everyone that is in a seat of position and authority in the world, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, right now is being declared, is being decreed as a servant of God, that their hearts will be shifted right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Thank you,
Jesus. We will hear it. We will see it. We will know it. Father, we know you will have your way. We know it. We give it to you freely. We thank you for the change. We thank you that something is going to change for your glory, God. For your glory, God. For your glory, God. We thank you that you're still holding a remnant.
Yes, Lord. Thank you.
In place.
Yes.
And in position.
Yes.
Even in these dark times.
Yes.
Lord, we bless you.
Yes.
We give you glory. And we declare it from the mountaintops.
Yes,
by the power and authority of Jesus Christ, in which He has given me. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
National change.
Yes.
National change.
Yes, Lord.
National change.
Thank you.
For the better.
Yes.
For the greater.
Yes.
For those that have none.
Yes.
For those that need
yes,
God.
Lord.
For the greater.
Yes.
For the better. For those that need
yes,
the Lord.
Lord.
The Savior. For those that need
yes.
God. For those that will get it before they leave this place.
Yes.
For those that will turn and be saved and become Christians.
Yes.
For the 107 and 180,000
yes.
Christians that were just announced yesterday in Africa.
Yes.
For those that are moving in all countries and cities. Lord God, national change
yes.
for the greater. We bless you, Lord God. We know that it's done. Amen. Let it